Six from verse English will be from verse 9. Yeah, 2 Corinthians chapter 6, English will be from verse 9.
We are unknown to others,
yeah,
but we know to you. Many people are rich. And although we are own nothing, everything is ours.
Amen. Until then.
Amen.
Hallelujah. 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 Afrikaans sê die eerste gedeelte 2 Korintiërs 3 vers 3 en 4. Dit is toch duidelik dat julle 'n brief van Christus is, deur ons diens geskrywe, nie met ink nie, maar met die gees van die lewende God. Nie op klip nie, maar op die harte van mense. Halleluja. En dan gaan hy oor na hoofstuk 6 vers, hy sê ons ontvang eer en oneer. Ons word beledig en geprys. Ons word behandel as verleiers en tog is ons betroubaar. As onbekendes en tog is ons goed bekend. As sterwendes en soos julle sien ons lewe. As gestraf, maar ons is nie doodgemaak nie. As bedroefdes en tog is ons altyd opgeruimd. As armes, maar ons maak baie ander ryk. Halleluja. As mense wat niks het nie, en toch besit ons alles. Halleluja. Today I want to encourage our fathers. I want to encourage everyone in the house of the Lord. Because God says that you are an open letter. Halleluja. Say, I am an open letter.
I am an open letter.
Now the function of an open letter. What is the function of an open letter? When the president sends an open letter to WhatsApp, what are we doing?
We read and obey.
We read most and we obey what the president says. Now God says you are an open letter. So it means wherever you go, people are reading you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wherever you go, whatever step you take, hallelujah, people are reading you.
Mm-hmm.
And like the word of God says, some will praise you, others will try to say bad things about you.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's not everyone that read a letter and accept it as it is.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When we read the lockdown regulations, everyone was having an issue about it. Yeah, why this and why this and why that and why that? Even now when the school are starting tomorrow, some of us have issues, take our children to school. So when you are an open letter as a child of God, it means that God opened you to the world. The moment you say that I accept Jesus Christ as my personal Savior, I take Him as my God, then there is a lot of things behind you that will follow you. But God says, hallelujah, this letter is not written with ink on a paper. Hallelujah. It is not written with ink on a paper, because God knew that they will take an eraser and erase it. Hallelujah. God knew that they will take tapex and tapex it. Hallelujah. But God says that you are written on the hearts of people with the precious blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So wherever you go, you must know that there is somebody that is reading my life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is somebody that is seeing the good fruits I bear. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
There is somebody that says that, no, when I stick to this person, I'm going forward. But when I stick to this person, my life just drop. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
When I stick to this a specific group, then I cannot even pray. I cannot even say hallelujah. I cannot even take my Bible to read, because there is a stagnation. But you are an open letter. Whether you like it or you don't like it, people will read your life. Hallelujah. And people will take action.
Amen.
Everyone take action like you want. Some of them see me as that poor pastor. But the Bible say you enrich a lot of other people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They can see you as poor, but the word of encouragement what you give to us, to others, the good things that you do to others makes you a rich person in the Lord.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Not that you have material richdom, not that you have a lot of cars, a lot of money. It is not what makes you rich, but the good things what you do to others, hallelujah.
Amen.
Just to bring a soul to God, it is already richness that is written in
Amen.
The Word of God, hallelujah. Mm. There is a crown that is waiting you there, hallelujah.
Mm.
The Word of God is so powerful.
Amen.
The Word of God is so strong.
Amen.
And I want to tell our fathers today specific to say that, let the people read your life as a father.
Amen.
Let the nation read you as a letter. Hallelujah.
Mm.
Be a letter to the younger people out there. Some of them will try, like we say about our father.
Mm.
There are some people that see him as a false prophet, as a false pastor. There are some of them that see him, I don't know as what. But for me and for you, he is a father. We know him, hallelujah.
Mm.
We know who he is, hallelujah. Even when people say bad things there, but you know the letter that you read, that this is the letter that I read, hallelujah.
Mm.
It's not the letter written with ink, hallelujah,
mm.
but it is a letter that is written with the blood of Jesus, hallelujah.
Yeah.
And it says there further, can somebody, I have an Afrikaans Bible here. Maar met die geest van die levende God. Hallelujah. Verse 3. Can somebody read for me verse 3 again? 2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 3 again. Hallelujah. Only verse 3. Jesus.
Written not with ink, but by the Spirit of the living God. Not on tablets of stone, but on tablets of flesh, that is of the heart.
Hallelujah. As a child of God, I want you to know from today, if there is things there behind what is following you, erase them, because people are reading your life.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Erase them. Give it back to the sender.
Mm.
Say, sender, take your things. I don't want it anymore.
Mm.
I want to be read by people. I want people to see God in me.
Mm.
I want people to see the Heavenly Father in me.
Amen.
I want people to see that where there is death, he brings life. Hallelujah.
Mm.
I want people to see that it's not worldly richdom that can make you happy, but the joy of the Lord can make you happy, because
Amen.
God says the joy of the Lord is our strength. Hallelujah. And I thank really God that he see Grootfontein,
mm.
and he take a man out of the deepness of the south,
mm.
and he bring a man that will serve us, that we will serve us as a father. Hallelujah.
Mm.
A lot of people are crying because of their spiritual fathers. A lot are crying because of the love they don't get. But you today become an open letter. Others must read and others must receive what you get from your father. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. For me, with the Bible, please. Verse 9, 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 9.
2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 9. Mm. Is unknown and yet well known.
Mm. No, maybe you must start at verse 8. The Bibles are so different. Eh? Verse 8, what does verse 8 say?
By honor.
Yeah.
By honor and dishonor, by evil report and good faith report.
Mm.